way. Kramer found a little bat this morning in his yard. It was grounded and just fluttering around. I helped him. I picked him up and carried him to the driveway and held it in my hand, and he flew away. And he didn't. He went flutter and landed on the ground. So I picked him up and brought him in the garage. Put him on the into the car. He has a covering on it, so it's not like it's going to slip off. And that's looking good. Okay, well, I guess that's about it. Oh, it's April 22nd, 2018.